You can see it's moving pretty fast. No idea the pressure that I'm forming, but it rises about 12 millimeters when I put it directly standing up. So we can probably calculate pressure. Kind of a neat little flow, as you can see. Definitely water flowing through it. We've got pretty weak magnets, but we are drawing about 1 amp right now.